Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the seven-day work. Now we can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Is not operational. power offline. All entrances not operational.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the health portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors. The human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Alongside them, just as I do, they create for us. Starting.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown anytime. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a world workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole harvest.
Security limits required. Access denied. Yellow security limits required. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Palestinian Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service. Subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Thank you.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Bamar's installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. Huh. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected. Access denied. Warning, core temperature rising. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
focused. Stay committed. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Jessica and human resources for assistance. Establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Jessica and human resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission. Stay focused, stay committed. See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Thank you.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Argent energy tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We'll have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
happened.